We're joined here by Lyra Doderline, who is the 21st Duck. How are you?
I'm awesome. It felt like a family as soon as I got on the ice, honestly. Everybody was just so welcoming and ready to have me there.
To be introduced on opening night and then getting a chance to be right around every single Ducks player who's in a jersey tonight. What was that like?
It's been an amazing journey so far. Starting sled hockey, I didn't really know what to expect, but as soon as I started skating, I just felt as free as I could ever feel, and I knew I had to do this for the rest of my life.